put it mildly, it's in honor of those that went ahead and died for that flag. They're no longer with us to help us protect it, and it's up to us to make sure that that flag is respected and taken care of in the proper manner.